And even more breaking news, Governor Josh Shapiro saying that he will not issue any execution warrants while he's in office. He's also asking the General Assembly to send him a bill abolishing the death penalty. Shapiro tweeted in part, Pennsylvania should do what 25 other states have done in outlawing the death penalty or refusing to impose it. The last execution in Pennsylvania was in 1999.